Hello, hello, my country people. Greetings to you all, depending on the time on I take the hear of this matter. My people, this one na buzz buzz, woto woto from all around the corner. Yes, so everything we Kabi Esi been they do for inside palace concerning the Olu wisdom. This matter, it just they get quite interesting as the news don't they get out, say, all plan with this Olu wisdom get for inside palace. Say the Brazilian seer don't storm inside palace to expose everything. Say Kabi Esi, he no really know waiting in the info. Kabi Esi no really know waiting they are stake currently, because if to say Kabi Esi knows the things that are stake, info no allow make any of the Olu wisdom they put mouth for any matter we concern the palace, especially when it comes to decision making. So right now the news with the Richard Domot now be say Tobi they inside hot soup. Reason is because Olu be Tobi, as we all may know her, yes, that a lot of people, in as much as people are complaining about everything that's happened in the palace, a lot of people keep getting really, really upset on how Kabi Esi has chose to handle the matter. So Olori Tobi, the Brazilian say immediately he entered the palace and to give Kabi Esi say there is fire on the mountain. Fire day on the mountain. See all these things where they go on. So no be waiting Kabi Esi they expect now in the gate. Say Kabi Esi all this matter where they happen currently for inside of the palace. Say Kabi Esi was never expecting that something like this would happen. He was never expecting that he would experience such a mishap. So right now, as the matter don't really they toughen like this, so as everything done, they get really, really intense for Kabi Esi. Now this Brazilian seer came by the palace, yes, to make Kabi Esi understand that everything that he is going through right now is not just ordinary. This is the plan of the enemies. They've been plotting evil against him for only God knows how long. So right now, after a lot of a conversation in the spiritual world, he has gotten to see what these Oluwis, where they are heading at. That these Oluwis, their main purpose is just to shatter Kabi Esi's palace to pieces, so that Kabi Esi won't have any pieces to pick from it. So he wouldn't have anything. He wouldn't have a way out of the whole situation. Say Kabi Esi still, they believe, say these Oluwis actually want peace. They are just jealous. No, that's not it at all. In talks, say Olori Tobi. Olori Tobi don't already make a deal with Kabi Esi's one enemy, Oba Frederick, allegedly. Now waiting we hear. Say she don't strike a deal with Oba Frederick to dethrone Kabi Esi. Yes, my people, Tobi they in a hot soup as Brazilian seer in the give Kabi Esi full details of everything, full details of all the plan, everything as in take the go on for inside palace. Say Kabi Esi, he should be very, very vigilant, because all that is going on right now is not something that he should just sit out. He shouldn't sit out on this matter. He should fight harder, because the things that he is to lose, it is worth fighting for. They are not just fighting Queen Naomi, but ever since he made the announcement of bringing Queen Naomi back, one of them signed a deal with his one enemy, Oba Frederick. And now they are planning to dethrone him. Yes, so my correct people, now this one now be the latest aproko we will hear. So say the Olu wisdom, they don't already they go behind Kabi Esi's back. They've been doing it for quite a long time now, but this time around the length where they don't go about the whole matter, Naim just they tire us. So right now the news don't get to us, say, Olori, Tobi was actually the one, based on waiting the Brazilian Seer review give KBSC, he made a striking revelation to ooni over plan of the Oluwis them to dethrone him. Say them no care whether they will be left with nothing, they don't really care. All they want is just to make sure that KBSC pays for making them feel bad by saying that he would bring Queen Naomi back to the palace. They just want KBSC to feel the same pain that they all have been feeling. That's what they want. They want the king to feel the pain. But they will not succeed, my people. I keep on saying this. Yes, I keep saying this, that the Oluwis them will not succeed with their evil plan. They've been plotting evil for a long time. This is not the first time they've said something evil about KBSC. It's not the first time they've been plotting against the king. But this time around, if a priest, this Brazilian Seer talk and say, this one is not just ordinary. Yes, there are a lot of things that KBSC doesn't really know about these Oluwis. And he needs to. Yes. He needs to find out on his own what actually is going on in the palace. He needs to find out on his own the mistake that he is actually making by thinking that these Oluwis actually know what they are doing. They do not. Yes, they do not know what they are doing. They are just going about causing trouble in the palace. They are just going about destroying all of KBSC's plans. They just want to make KBSC look like a fool, but their plan will never work out for them. Because right now, all evil plan, all the things they've all committed in the palace, they are definitely going to go down for all the trouble they've all caused in the palace. Everything they've all said about Mama Tadenikawo. Yes. So right now, this Brazilian Seer, in talk and say, the king should know by now that these Oluwis do not care at all. They do not care about him. He should always think about everything that has played out in the palace to see that they do not even respect him. So to avoid things getting quite intense, to avoid the whole trouble escalating even more than expected. Yes, to avoid it all, they all must have to try their possible best to make sure, say, they no grief for the OF, no grief for the Oluwis. That it is good the way we Mama Tadenikawo take the fight them all. It is good the way Mama Tadenikawo take they do everything in her power to make sure that these Oluwis then fail at any length. Because all they've been doing is just to, you know, cause too much of trouble for KBSC. So it is better that way, the way Queen Naomi take the, you know, throw them off balance. It is so much better. So may they all continue with their troublemaking. Because they will not see any, they will not succeed in any way. They will never succeed because all they've all been doing in the palace is just causing trouble upon trouble. But this time, there is a big difference. Yes, there is definitely a huge difference in all the trouble they've been causing in the palace because Mama Tadenikawo, not only is she fighting off the enemies, but she's doing everything in her power to make sure, say, they all fail completely. And now we be say, if a priest, I mean, the Brazilian Seer don't open my talk and give KBSC, say, make KBSC just relax and watch how everything is going to work out in his favor, how each of the enemies are going to be destroyed one after the other. So make Kabiyesi no think say everything where they go on, say he know they go, is not working well for him, that is not the right thing, that everything going on is the opposite of what he's expecting. Make him know they look at it that way. Yes, make him know they look the matter that way. Say the whole Oluwis, they're after nothing but trouble, but he shouldn't use because of that and neglect what God has blessed him with. That the Oluwis, they all are going to give up eventually. Yes, they are all definitely going to give up eventually. So Kabiyesi shouldn't feel like there is a mistake somewhere. No, the Oluwis, they are going to definitely testify. That time is coming, and very soon, each and every one of them, they will see reason why Kabiyesi has been, you know, fighting them all, because they are no good at all. My people, and so we take the hear of this matter. How una take the see and make una follow us reason am down the comments below. See una for another to read. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.